Hello guys and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to pack up my WhatsApp chats, and it shows something went wrong with your chat history. Don't worry, you can restore your chat history from backup. If you don't restore now, you won't be able to restore later. But if I try to press restore option, it shows preparing messages. But after the few seconds, it shows that same error message. So how to fix this issue? So my point of view, this is 100% occurs due to your network problem, which means that if you use Wi-Fi network, first of all check your Wi-Fi router indicators if all the lights are glow with green color or not. So if maybe it shows any red color signal, problem with your fiber cable, so just check it. So at same time, if you use mobile data network, just one time reset these network settings. So anyway, once you done these processes, don't try to clear that WhatsApp app data, because some YouTube video shows if you get this message, just one time clear that WhatsApp app data and then this problem is fixed. So my point of view, if you clear your WhatsApp data, sometime it will delete your chat history like photos, videos and some other documents, and there is no possible to retrieve the deleted chats. So friends, don't try to clear your WhatsApp app data. So at same time, you can restart your Android mobile. So after the restarting is completed, now one more time you can try to open your WhatsApp messenger and then press this vertical three dots icon and go to settings. So here you can click to access chat settings. So now I try to access chat backup. So here you can enable this end-to-end encrypted backup. And also choose your Google account for backup the WhatsApp chats. So next you can click to open backup over. So here I try to select Wi-Fi or cellular. And finally click to enable or disable this option, include videos, and this is for your choice. So anyway, once you follow I mentioned steps, finally you can try to backup your WhatsApp chats. So I hope now this time it does not shows that previously occurred error message. So anyway, if this trick works for you, just leave your own like. So otherwise, just put your valuable comments. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel, Theta Box. And thanks for watching.